says that's a good start from gate two. That really good gate two from Matty Zegar. Woffenden tries the outside run, going wide, and Lindgren's got a lot of speed. And oh, Woffenden runs out of room. Oh. Lindgren cashes in. Super move up the inside. He spotted the opportunity, and Woffenden's come through as well. Zegar's been beaten up there. Lindgren has the lead. Woffenden second, Zegar third, and Jason Doyle at the back right now. Quite a first lap of speedway, that, Kelv.
Yeah, what a move from Freddie Lindgren. That really just stirred up as they went into turn three. Zegar was the loser, and Woffenden actually capitalised there and was able to pounce and come through into second place. He'll be happy with that. Doyle's the loser, he's out the back. Woffenden's got more speed here. Freddie Lindgren beginning to have to work and ride a little bit more defensively because Woffenden's sniffing around into the last lap. Freddie out in front. Woffenden now beginning to work the track, turning it on, runs wide. That might cost him, though. Yeah, up the inside now. Quite enough room.
Yeah, Lindgren closed the door there. That was clever from Freddie. Down to the line they go. Freddie Lindgren's done enough. Super ride from Lindgren under great pressure from Ty Woffenden.
Freddie Lindgren worked overtime for that win.
There's no problem from the start for Smarshlik there off gate two. What can Lindgren do off the inside run? Smarshlik has nailed it already. Now it's all about Woffenden outside in the drive. Is he going to go in the banking? Yes, he's going wide. He's trying to get the drive. Smarshlik looks over his shoulder. Now Woffenden's going to try the inside run going into lap two. But Smarshlik's riding a nice tidy line here. It's Smarshlik from Woffenden, from Lindgren, and Lagutra is at the back.
Yeah, great start from the world champion. He hits the front off gate number two. Woffenden, Ronnie Lovely! Woffenden comes through. Now Smarshlik replaces the compliment. Back up, they're at it again. Nice lead. So Lindgren's in there. Oh my goodness, Lindgren nearly wiped him out. Now Woffenden's on the inside. Now Freddie Lindgren hits the front. What an heat number two. Fireworks have gone off here, mate.
What is going on? They are racing for the world title. Smarshlik has gone from first to third. Lindgren has charged his way through. Woffenden spotted an opportunity. He's second right now. And that, to quote you, Mr. Tatum, is speedway out of the top draw.
Proper speedway heat number two. Doesn't get any better than that. The top three in the world laying it down. Freddie Lindgren. Wow, that was fantastic from him.
And what a start from Doyle. Jason Doyle has got there. Watch out for Lindgren in yellow. He's going to try the outside run, but Doyle has got there at the moment. Here comes Lindgren in yellow. Fast Freddie Lindgren. Will Doyle allow him the room? Oh, it's getting tight.
Oh, well,
and now Robson on the inside as well. Doyle's taking it off. And now Lindgren tries the inside run. Nothing's going to stop him here.
Fast Freddie Lindgren riding out of his skin there. What a move that was. Doyle did everything he could. Leon Madsen coming up the inside into second place. The Danish boy pushing hard. Emil Sarfudinov out the back. Still racing to be done for second place. Doyle up the inside this time. Charges into second place. But Freddie Lindgren, what a moment for him into the last lap.
Yeah, and Madsen won't be denied. Neither will Doyle. Oh, and it's great stuff, this.
I'm having second place.
Yeah, Freddie Lindgren, though, here in his 30th Grand Prix final. It's going to be his fifth win. Madsen takes out Doyle. Was there contact there?
There was indeed.
Doyle puts his left arm in the air.
Freddie Lindgren, he doesn't care about that. He wins in fine style. Dramatic final here in Gorzów. Two nights of wonderful speedway. Fast Freddie Lindgren leading the World Championship on 66. It matches his number on his race jacket.